we did a little modification here, as you can see, the VTail 210. Got the VTX moved to the back support bracket here. The holes didn't really line up, but I just filed them out a little bit. Stuck a couple nuts on there with a little spacer underneath, and it's pretty solid in there. I'm sure if it hits, it'll break, but I have to extend the wire to the front and plug it in. But, I think I might get better transmission back here. Depends on the antenna, how far out it's going to stick in. We'll see. Maybe try longer antenna, I don't know. But, that's my little modification for the week. Didn't move the cable back on this one yet, but I'll be doing that next.